This is Chicago's very own WGN Morning News at 7.
Time now for Round Town.
Hey, Anna.
The Pullman National Park, the only national park in Chicago, is up and running, as you know. And now it will be joined by a tour of homes from historic Pullman. This will be its center where you'll start your tour. This is 605 111th Street. This used to be the Pullman Club, where the executives for Pullman Company would congregate and hang out for about 50 years. Well, now it is the center for Pullman House Project, and this is where we're going to start touring not only the mansions in this neighborhood, but also the homes where the workers lived. Larry Potash, this is right up your alley. You're going to love this around town. We have plenty of history and backstories.
All
this
right.
Morning, we'll have more coming up around town.
She's even wearing a trench coat.
Yeah. Top stories coming up next. Stay with us.